Hello, in this video, I'm going to show you how to use the Federated Partner login option to sign into the D2D portal. We will begin at the D2D portal web address, which is d2d.gsa.gov. And in the upper right-hand corner, we're going to click the login button. This will take us to the max.gov login page. Typically, I would sign in with my PIV or CAG on the left or my username and password on the right. However, if I scroll down to the bottom, I will see a full list of Max Agency Federated Partner options. GSA is this one in the lower left. I can also choose to check this box below, which would make this my default login option going forward. But for this, I'm not going to check that. So if I left click on this box, I am rerouted to GSA's ADFSI page, and I'm prompted to select my certificate for my badge. I'll now be prompted for my badge pin or I guess since I was already signed in, I wasn't. Typically, you would be prompted for your badge pin, which you would put in, and then as soon as you click login, it will be accepted and you're rerouted to d2d.gsa.gov. You can see that I am logged in and authenticated. Now, I will log out of the session, and you can see the advantages of using this Federated Partner option. Now, if I just click log in, all of those steps will take place in the background and I'm automatically logged in. So as I said, if you check that box, this will be the default option and every time you will log in. However, for right now, I didn't check it, but since I'm in a continuous session for Max, I automatically logged in. So as always, we encourage users to use this this Federated Partner option because it will speed up your login time and does require less clicks. If you have any questions, as always, reach out to us at askd2d@gsa.gov and we'll be happy to help. Have a good day.